You know, I think you should go not gay on this one.
What?
Yeah, you should try and flex a little versatility. Could you just promise me one line that isn't gay?
One line? No problem.
With my hands grip the mic, this machine kills fascists. My ass is crammed up like a six Parnassus. Fact is, I lap jizz, my remedy for chapped lips. And when I blast, you better not wear glasses. I'm classless like a graduate. Matter of fact, I spit nasty as shit. Then my porcelain is splattered with. I'm on the fast track to heart attack. Think I eat too much, paint me in hard shafts. Everyone wears a different kind of uniform, trying to pretend that they're not boring.
Shut up.
But no one can be interesting all of the time, and a third of every day is still spent snoring. I drink a fifth for breakfast, and I feel like it will all be fine. Just a victim of the chemicals floating in my mind. I crave a quick fix, so get this. I try to fit six dicks inside of my behind. It's Mr. Asshole Eater, pterodactyl shaft beater, nursing off a cum feeder, kissing a parking meter. You found a deeper throat? Well, I sure like to meet her, so I can formally accuse her of being a cheater. I come fast and loud like a BART train, with more guys inside me than a BART train. Well, I'm easy to ride like a BART train. Matter of fact, I'm exactly like a BART train.
I tell you what, I'm psyched. I'm really excited about it, you know? I just got my hopes up, you know? I'm really pumped for it. I think we're gonna do great.
Listen.
What do you want to say right now?
I can't do it, Brandon.
We don't need you anymore.
What the fuck? No.
You're fired.